Hey, it's me, Patrick. Another review of this week. We got more Star Wars stuff. I got the Empire Strikes Back, but I got the disc. So, I gotta say, I'm gonna talk when I do this. So, the Empire Strikes Back is a great movie to watch. It really is to watch. And I got different copies, so, yeah. So, I love the Empire Strikes Back, what they did, so, there's a chapter, so, see, no disc, what happened? I don't know where it is, but, I love the artwork on the DVDs. There's some more artwork on Attack of the Clones. Love that, the spine, the back. Yes, Ab Yoda. Booklet. It has in the back with the chapters. And we have the disc right there. So yeah. There's Attack of the Clones. Then we got into the edition, A New Hope. I got another artwork for you. The spine, the back. There's a slip cover for you. There's the game on the, of the, just the Xbox. So yeah. Just two. Just one and a bonus disc. So yeah. Then here's the disc. And there's the 4K Ultra HD, The Force Awakens. I got 5 copies. So yeah. There's the Force Awakens on the 4K I got. So yep. Really nice. They do, and kind of the back. This is just a slip cover. Nice done to that. So, yep. Here it is. I love it. Inside, it has a little ad. Who is Anyway app? We got the disc. But this is a 4K disc. The bonus and bonus of the Blu-ray and the Blu-ray itself. So. I got another The Force Awakens, and this is just the collector's edition. So yep. I love the collector's edition, but it's really nice done. So yeah. Kind of like the people. The disc. We're gonna take out the disc. I will show you something that is really nice. There's the back of it. There's the front of it. Next, I got the Rise of Skywalker. I kind of like the Rise of Skywalker. I watched the movie, and it's really good, but this is a digibook they do. So, yeah. Really nice artwork they do. I love the artwork. So. When you do this, right there. And this. This is a book they do. You open this up. And you see. Like, all of it. On there, so yeah, you got the book, and kind of like the, I got a kind of man's helmet right there, and then you have the other ad right there, so yeah, so you got that. You got the Blu-ray. You got the bonus picture. You got the 4K. And we got the just a copy. There's the people. On the front, in the back. There's that. There's the Pico trilogy that I got. Pretty cool. Darth Vader, Obi-Wan, and Anakin in the Wall. Star Wars Pico trilogy. The movie is all right there. Disney Master. Side. It's in the front and the back. So. The bottoms with all the films. And the tops. Star Wars Pico trilogy. It is the same mold they do on the DVDs that I wanna show you after the Blu-rays. So yeah. So yeah, that's my extra DVDs that I got. So I'm gonna put that back in the box. So yeah, all in there. And that's my extra Star Wars DVDs. Now I'm gonna show you my Steelbooks, Blu-rays. It's gonna be Steelbooks, then the Blu-rays, then the other DVDs, then I'll show you the Marvel after I'm done. Thank you, and may the force be with you.